We've just come to this like abandoned house with no roof. Look at this. Worst thing about it though, food's still in the packaging. Why don't people just take their rubbish home? There's a short walk up there to dustbins. Why don't they take it there? This is what I... It disgusts me. And I urge any plastic organisation, come down here, take a look at the state of this, and please act now. Lovely tranquil sea, lovely mountainside, lovely purple flowers, and lovely wet wipes.
Plastic bag.
Plastic bag and wet wipes. So we're back in the place with the pink bag, and I can't go away from here and leave that behind. I haven't actually brought any rubbish grabbers or anything like that, rubbish collecting bags, because I didn't expect to be so much rubbish here. Here we go. See you when we get to the bin. Just come a bit higher from up from the harbour, and but the plastic still remains. A bag about 5 feet or so from a bin. I've only just washed my hands after touching that horrible bag, but it looks like I'm gonna have to get my hands dirty again because there's more plastic. This just rolled down the hill. Unacceptable, disgusting, and mad. Only one thing left to do now. Get this, and this, and this, and that. This is a crate wrapper, I enjoy these for my breakfast. My work here at Lizard Point is never done.